Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
What was that noise?
What does that mean? Did you hear that?
Attack! I'll kill you! So far. The right guy!
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Lena Sifo still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
My fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made. And many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ithil. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down.
Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after, He's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared a path.
Need to keep an eye out for any spider attacks. Damn things. I wish. Too much can go wrong. The hand get crossed by a boulder, or get wounded.
I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
An elven archer would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Really? Only 3? Underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home.
That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
I ought to volunteer to watch the spawning caves. Something just moved over there.
Time to signal Baranor's men.
Lovely smell of man. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze for Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
You must be the fool who killed my bodyguards. You only delay the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
Clockhorn.
Just one hit and you're already distracted.
Flame talk is the fastest way to raise up some blisters. Nazu.
I'd say we're even.
A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Beware, Talion. You trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she... Show me. Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost?
It's the dark. Still kill him!
Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
Come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment, to see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Defeat comes from within.
Minas Ithilhaus is a traitor. Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Reach, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do.
What is Ari? Knows. Who cares? Good boy. Just hear something. Just a deep, deep sleep. They will come back when no one sees and take the orcs back to the Dark Mistress so he can gobble them up.
A wretched fate.
What brings terror to our enemies is valuable to us.
Come, the messenger isn't there. That's the messenger. Follow him and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
What?
doesn't get away from me!
Sight, Gravewalker. Is this the best you can do?
For showmanship.
Ready to fight, my lord.
Fight, men of Gondor!
Swine! I've seen your swordplay, Turk, and it's nothing special. You've never fought the likes of me.
You will know darkness!
Pray to the last, eh?
Bagger!
The Gravewalker is here. He's after me. I didn't tell him anything about a traitor. Or swear.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse. Monfilth!
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Stakuga.
Take it, Gravewalker!
Take his ass! I hate Tox! You're scared! You'll feel this one! You're the sorriest killers I've ever... Cross his face! No darkness! Time for murder! Hear the dark!
Face!
holds us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within Mina's evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer, cuts through ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.
And we will. But first we must deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.